The fact is, General Hasnain, that the government has announced or has said that they have carried out a series of measures. Around 900 people have been picked up, 13 terrorists have been killed in 9 encounters. They in fact claim to have killed generals, specifically the terrorists who are involved with shooting down some of these migrants and so on. The fact that these killings have not stopped, General, what do we infer from that? That did we get the right guys, or is it just that now, you know, you shoot down some lot, someone else will step in?
Srinivasan, I'm actually smiling for the simple reason I'm surprised at your simplicity of the way you put your questions. Do you expect Kashmir has been resolved? 5th of August 2019, has anyone announced that Kashmir has been resolved?
General, this is not my view. I'm quoting government ministers. No, General, I don't want to interrupt you or respect you. Amit Shah, Home Minister, Yogi Adityanath, Chief Minister of UP. These are people saying that violent phase of terrorism has ended. Origin of terrorism has ended with the abrogation. I am putting that as the question. I am not saying that. I don't subscribe to any such simplistic view. I'm questioning the political rhetoric of those who claim.
If you allow me to speak, I'll speak.
Yes, so I just want to clarify that. Please go ahead.
Absolutely clear. See, there is a political dimension and there's a military dimension to every conflict.
Yes.
Right? There is no black and white in this. Someone, a political leader may stand up and say, yes, we have achieved this. Militarily, it may mean something completely different. This is a proxy conflict, a proxy war.
I agree with you.
Not black and white affairs.
I agree with you.
See, Srinivasan, if you want me to answer, then let me answer.
Yes, yes. Go ahead.
All I'm trying to tell you is, from 7,000 terrorists, I still remember when General Ridge gave us the orders in 2003.
Yes.
Bring the strength down below 1,000.
Right.
We brought it down below 1,000 by 2009 and 2010. We said we've achieved a tremendous amount. But
yes.
Now we are on the last phase of sorting out and resolving terror. It didn't happen. You see, what happens is there are networks and networks and networks in this kind of a thing. There are sleeper agents all over. Now what happens? This whole thing gets subdued.
Yeah.
It'll go down for 2 years.
Right.
And then suddenly you'll find the exploitation of this. What's happened in Afghanistan? I'm trying to explain to your viewers that it's not so simplistic. Watch what is happening in Afghanistan. The fans, the flames of that ideological change which has taken place is all coming here.
Of course.
Right? So you may, the political leadership may have claimed at one time it's all over. But no, it's not over at the moment.
No,
A fresh phase has begun, and this always happens in the dynamics of a proxy war.